So the second thing we're going to talk about is events. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about events. Joe, how can small business and e-commerce companies leverage events? Do they sponsor events? Do they, obviously sponsor is key.
Yeah.
How can I, as a small business owner, use events to generate leads?
So yeah, aside from just sponsoring events, another great way is to actually host events. You know, this allows you to specifically target the individuals that would be an ideal client for you and provide value to them in person. So it creates a personal relationship. You know, there's tons of things you can do. You can get really creative with it. But ultimately, what it allows you to do is bring in your target audience in person and make that personal interaction the first step.
Got it. And we do that here at Optimum 7. We do, you know, every few months, we'll create an event and we'll invite specific business owners. Because if they can watch us, me, Joe, on a stage, they will get impressed. We have a lot of things that we want to share with them. And some of them say, hey, can you guys do this for us? Because I don't have the manpower to do it. I'll give you two other examples. For an attorney, for example, that does anything with ADA or anything with small business law, you could host a luncheon or you could host an event and say, hey, here are the things you guys need to look at. Here are the things that are upcoming legally. Like, you're vulnerable. You should fix these things. You should have an employee handbook, et cetera, et cetera. And the third thing you could do is if you're a CPA or if you're an accountant or a bookkeeper, you could say, hey, here are the tax changes that are happening. We're hosting something at our office or in here. You know, have some appetizers, have a networking session afterwards. People will be interested. If my CPA, if my attorney, if somebody else's attorney, if I get something like this as a business owner, and if it's after work hours or maybe it's a breakfast that I can go for 1 hour, 2 hours, I will go to this event. And if they make sense, I will buy from them because I'm a business owner as well.